call.
Yes, sir. Oh, not a whole lot. Did you hear back from Dane? Oh, okay. Yeah, I was thinking the same thing too, wondering what I'm going to do, because I kind of need to know as soon as possible as well. Let me make a couple telephone calls and I'll call you back. Will that work? Thanks.
Get the block!
Didn't I?
I won't be here. Second half, come sit next to me.
Oh!
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 Are you okay with that? Okay, and then I'll run it Monday. Thanks. I got it. Okay. I was just checking. There's a soccer game right now, so I'm gonna let you go. But I hope you have a good day. So.
Okay.
I'm already climbing my fire from January 1st, so all we're going to do is move it up. So. Not this guy. So, here's after I sent my boss the message.
How's that possible, Byron? 60 young folks in
the way. Hey, should we assume you're quitting the job with a lack of response? So, it doesn't matter if it's or not, because if you're good, he's in probation, right? Let's say 4 months. Yeah. Good time. And he's been doing that.
Yeah. And they all have like
who is?
College.
Who are like
thank you.
Jesus will be running Saturday and Sunday. I will run North Bay on Monday and give Jesus the day off.
Come on, come on, come on!
He doesn't want to go home. Yeah, he doesn't want to go home.
seltzers and new Perrier's. What they start at is above minimum wage.
Yesterday and today, and then I found out you went home early yesterday, so, I guess my thought was, I've been thinking about you and thinking, you know what, I've got that North Bay route that Kane's been doing on the weekends, and this conversation is completely confidential, but, I was wondering if you might be interested in running the weekends. Catches, we have to be at North Bay by 10:30. I'm going to run it on Monday, and I was thinking about pulling you and taking you with me so you can think about it. Yeah, absolutely, and I'm going to take you with me on Monday, and I'm going to deliver it on Monday, and then you can take a look at how easy it is, and I'm thinking you might really like it. Jesus used to be my weekend guy at one time,
Skyler used to be my weekend guy at one time. I need somebody dependable. And knowing that you're getting hurt, knowing that it's hard work for you, I'm thinking this might be a lot better for you. So think about it. Go with me on Monday, and we'll go from there. No problem. Hey. No, no, it's not a problem. Like I said, have a good evening, have a good weekend, and just thinking about you. I'll see you Monday. No problem. How's that, man? I'm feeling the position real quick here.
Go quick, boys! Come on now! Come on!
Oh, that's
was flop on that slide kick, yeah. And he would have had a 32 PK. Yeah. I don't believe in flop. You screened them, you did a background. I mean, come on, man.
I was hoping you would go.
But they all say until it's not. Yeah. I'd love to be there. For what? Oh, really? I didn't know that.
For a long time ago. The first game, some same game.
Thank you. That's why they have ARs to stop the game. They need to get out there and stop the game.
Be quiet.
They hate us.
don't watch Channel 3. His name's Dave Lassell. I don't care who he
is. It's Mike.
Whatever, see? He's so in, he's so dumb.
Hey Lance, I guess you coach in the ring next game. Huh? I guess you coach in the ring next game.
Maybe the next three games.
I'm having so much fun. Yeah, watch it. So now we have my number down. That's my best.
Unless you're walking up to college, I don't think so.